fine weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Sunshine and sea breezes kept the coastline cool today. Now, tomorrow, the wind is going to change direction. It's going to be coming down out of the mountains, so Portland expected to climb into the lower 70s. A very nice Thursday with more clouds probably lingering across the northern mountains. A Friday into the 60s, and then Saturday, we return to either side of 60 degrees as once again that sea breeze cools down the coastline. Got some rain showers coming through this evening, perhaps a rumble of thunder as well. Much of this activity already pushing into western Maine will continue throughout the evening, but by midnight or so, we'll watch the showers come to an end from west to east, and that'll leave us with another pretty good-looking day tomorrow with partly to mostly sunny skies and, as I indicated, those warmer temperatures. Showers right now, though, you can see with some heavy downpours pushing through southeastern New Hampshire, York County in particular, getting some of those downpours over the next several hours. All of that moving along at a pretty good clip, and here's the clearing skies right behind it. So on the computer models, we watch the showers push off to the east during the evening hours, maybe another round later on, 9, 10 o'clock. But by 1, 2 o'clock in the morning, we're clearing things out, likely to be a little bit of patchy fog developing and clouds hanging tough. Here's where I talk of north of the notches here all the way to the Canadian border. Folks there hanging on to the clouds a little bit longer. Tomorrow, we're enjoying the sunshine pretty much from start to finish. But note again, the mountains hanging onto the clouds, and there may be a couple of scattered showers popping up across the North Country. A 50 for a low in Portland, so a fairly mild night. Booth Bay Harbor just about the same, Augusta at 49. Bethel will be in the mid-40s, and Rangeley down to 42. So watch for showers during the evening hours tonight. Then we'll clear out after midnight, 45 to 50 on average. Sunny start to the day tomorrow. Clouds mix with the sun in the afternoon. A shower is possible, 65 to 75. Here's your weekend, looking pretty dry.
And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, this afternoon I'm tracking showers coming out of New Hampshire, pushing towards southern Maine. We will get wet most all areas. There may be a rumble of thunder as well, but these things are moving right along. And the threat of a shower will stay with us throughout the evening hours. But after midnight, look for the clearing process to get underway. In fact, by 1, 2 o'clock in the morning, clouds breaking up in the greater Portland area, hanging a little tough in the mountains, and that'll be the same story during the day tomorrow. Partly to mostly sunny skies, very nice day in Portland, warm as well. We climb into the 70s tomorrow, but the clouds are more numerous, especially north of Freiburg. Freiburg down to 47 tonight, Lewiston, Auburn as well. Portland will drop to 49. So early showers, then clearing overnight, 45 to 50. Here's a check of the next 7 days.